Okay. Let's see, what are we... Is it this thing? Okay, I guess we can send that dude through there. So that's pretty cool. And, okay, he can do this too. Right, so we got a bridge over there now. Oh wait, there's a bunch of junk over here. I probably have to suck up. We might have to, there's probably going to be a storage thing, or a box that we have to put this stuff in a minute. So, whoop, got stuck. Alright, let's see. Whoop. What's going on? And he destroyed the back computer, because why not?
Well, there goes our only chance.
The backup computer, sir.
Oh, right! Backup computer!
Alright. Let's see, 25, I believe we have that many. Whoa, got stuck. What are we gonna get? Last two times we got cannons. Are we gonna get another cannon to blow up the Batmobile? Oh no, just a computer. Oh well, computers are cool.
One Batwing coming right up!
Okay, what's up with this? It's like Tron or something. It's cool, but it's a little weird. Okay. Oh, there we go. That took me right up to that. Well, that one's high up. Let's try and grab some of this extra money before we head up there. Whoa, the platforms are shifting. Ah, got up there. Very nice, and we get one Batwing now. Ah, there it is. That's cool. Right, it landed over there now. Now we have to go get it. Gotta pull this walkway out. There we go. And one Batwing. It's time to destroy the Batmobile once and for all. It's over this time.
Danger. Batmobile armor breached.
That looks like it hurt. Okay.
Oh, my
That's
goodness.
I didn't know he could even do that.
Weird.
I've never seen
If Batman didn't scare you before, he should now.
With his mind.
I do hope Master Bruce isn't upset.
What on earth are we supposed to do to fight this? Wow, he destroyed me in one hit. Uh-oh. It's like a giant vacuum cleaner. He's gonna suck something in. What are you gonna do, Batman? Whoa, slow-mo. Oh, something dropped over here. Let's see what this is. Ah, it's the bat signal, I think. Or maybe just the spotlight. Yeah, it's just a spotlight. Alright, we got those bats away, so now we can go. Knock some sense into Batman. And we'll just smack him. Uh-oh. The bats are back. Looks like we just gotta do the same thing before. Just dodge him. And then wait for something to fall from the ground. The sky. At least that's what I think we're gonna have to do. You never really know. Uh-oh. He's gonna try and vacuum me again. Uh-oh. Whoa! What's going on? That was weird. Try to have the bats eat me or something. Slow-mo! Oh, something fell right there. There we go.
Come on, Batman! Snap out of it!
Now we're almost there. There we go.
I never thought it would come to this.
Master Bruce, please! Your dinner is getting cold.
Come on, Batman. You're not so tough. Or apparently you are if you can keep summoning this horde of bats to make a giant Batman out of. Seriously, I think I would wet my pants if I saw this in real life. This is very scary. Alright. Come on. Keep just hitting nothing but the arrow. He did squash Alfred. That stinks. Uh-oh. He's blowing bats at me again. Whoa. He caught us both. And he destroyed Alfred again. Poor Alfred. He can't catch a break, can he? Right. Almost there, and slow-mo. Alright, well, Heath. Okay, I'm building stuff out of nothing because he shot all the pieces everywhere. Just playing the old Batman theme to beat him. The theme song from the TV show. Alright, let's grab this money real quick. And wow!
Batman, wait! It's me! Robin! You know, Tim Drake! We're a team! Remember? We're supposed to fight the bad guys! Please! I'm your friend!
Sorry.
Back computer! Cancel defense protocol.
Protocol canceled.
But just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure? I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't a speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?
That looked like Hawkman or Hawk Girl flying in.
Hey! No pictures, please.
Yeah, it's Hawkman. That's cool. Like everybody's selling various superhero merchandise. This is the Hall of Heroes, I think. Or the Hall of Justice. Hmm. It's one of the two.
We're in. Sorry about that. Mr. Luthor.
Don't worry, Croc. That strength of yours will come in handy once we're on the Watchtower. With the power of its binary fusion cannon, I can hold the world to ransom and demand to be made president.
But Lex, baby, being president is so last year.
Grundy Star.
Sam and Grundy got stuck. That's the one disadvantage to being big. You can get stuck very easily in the sewer. Exit, I guess that would be? Sewer exit? Yeah. Alright, we weren't able to save him. We found one of these, I think. Yeah, we found one. Woohoo! And we got Alfred. It's still only three characters of over 150, I think, which is insane.
Thanks for the heads up, Cape Crusader. Our sensor array was malfunctioning. Scanning the object now.
Be careful. Fired some kind of mind control beam.
Yeah, and it was only my speech that broke the power of the brainwashing.
It wasn't your speech.
I like to pull legs, not arms.
You gotta go on a diet, Grundy.
I got no leverage.
Oh, terrific. Now I stink.
She was talking about me.
All right, all right. We have to hurry in case the real Hawkman shows up.
Oh, we took care of that.
Good thinking, Joker.
They're gonna walk right onto the Watchtower. That's not good.
You ever been
gonna walk through that little portal thing.
Of course. What's outer space?
The object does come from outside the solar system. Your computations were correct, Cape Crusader.
I know.
Cape Crusader?
The comlink to Earth has failed.
It seems the fault lies elsewhere. We cannot fix it from here. Green Lantern, I will require your assistance.